what happens to you in life, but it's how you respond to what happens to you in life. So as long as we have family and support the community, we're going to keep fighting. And we just want to encourage people today that you can continue to live. So if there's a message to take away today, don't fret over what you're going through in life. Just continue to live the very best life that you can. Thank you all so much, and God bless each and every one of you.
I just want to say one city awesome. This is Petersburg, and we're here, and we're here to support each and every one of us. So thank you all for being here, and we're going to get started.